After about 4 minutes extra of scrolling through more and more comments, until now YouTube didn't crash very often for scrolling through comments slowly. I think this happened because I was loading up more RAM. Maybe that could be the reason why it crashed, though it might have been the reason for the other ones as well. I'm not really sure what else could have caused it.